It's day 106 of rehabbing from a pedal bone fracture. We have our vet appointment booked for next week. So if you're catching up, Woody has been on box rest again for 2 weeks after being on box rest for over a month and then going into the turnout pen. He had to go back on box rest as he sort of went backwards a bit. So I'm really hoping that this vet appointment will be to say that he can start going in the turnout pen again. So keep your fingers crossed for that next week and tune in for day 107.